Happy New Year, everyone, and welcome back to the channel. Today we're going to start off with something new. I went ahead and figured I'd make a video on this Mudrunner Spintires. If you guys don't know anything about this game, it's basically like you haul logs, but it's really, you know, mud bogging, nasty terrain, basically. So hardcore logging. So today, this is the map is called the Bog. We're gonna go ahead and take a couple trucks up the road here and try and get to the garage and stuff like that first, and then maybe we'll get a load of logs to the mill today. But we'll see what we can do here. So let's go ahead and jump into this, and we'll try and get the truck set up here. So we're gonna need a trailer hitch, and we need something with a lot of a trailer or garage points. So garage semi trailer, there we go. That's what we want to do. So, and then we're going to be taking this FJ over here with us so we can scout out some land if we need to. But let's get this baby fired up and hit the road here. Better engage the four-wheel drive and the diff lock here, and then I think we're just gonna go ahead and winch this this old FJ with us here. So let's see if we can hook it up here. There we go. Follow us. I can't remember how you. I'm used to playing this on the Xbox version, so I can't remember how you reel in. Yeah, I've been curious to check this game out on the PC because there is some mods and some pretty cool trucks and stuff, so we'll see how it goes. And, you guys can let me know if you've played this game before, or I wouldn't know anything about it, I guess. But hopefully we can get ourselves maybe stuck in the mud a few times and stuff like that. So kind of have to keep an eye on the map as well so we can find those watch points. But this is pretty neat because I'm able to use my wheel and my shifter and everything, so it's kind of nice. Definitely a different experience than using it on the than using it on the console with a controller. So. I've been looking forward to checking this out. Plus, I can make some more content for you guys. Second gear, let's punch it here. But this is a pretty slow-paced game, guys, so you'll have to keep that in mind as well. It's not super exciting or anything. I think when I get up here, we're going to take a look at the map so we can find out exactly where we're at. Put this baby in neutral real quick. That's where we left off, I believe. Yeah, so we're going to go up here and unlock these first, and then we'll just continue down the side of the map here until we get over here. And then we'll cut down this way, and then once we get up in here, we'll do some scouting and get this log station opened up. And we'll unlock the garage as well. And then once all this is opened up, we'll get some logs and take it to the mill. But once we get to the mill, I mean, depending on what type of truck and trailer we have, we may be taking a couple of trips to the mill. So This could get pretty crazy. We'll see what happens. Once we get up the road here, it shouldn't take too long. But let's just continue going straight here. I guess it's this way. Yeah, being able to use the clutch and the gas and the wood, I mean, it's just so much better. I'm still trying to get used to it a little bit. I'm still used to the console that's set up. FJ's back there doing good. It's following us. Let's take a look at the map. We are getting there. Yeah, we're getting there. We'll just keep... Oop, I stalled it. We'll just stay on this road for a little while here. Oop. I love how it gives you damage for miss shifting the truck. It's freaking hilarious. Oh, see, I stalled it again. Dang. Alright, this is D538. I guess we could unlock this stuff really quick. Wouldn't hurt. Might need it eventually. Yeah, I've always had a soft spot for this game. It's just a unique simulator, man. It's pretty cool. I've always liked mud bogging too, so it comes hand in hand. Oh, jeez. Alright, let's switch to the other truck real quick. And we'll see if we can't. The only thing I wish you could do is like walk around in the game. You can't walk around. Kind of weird. Alright, let's unlock this stuff really quick. Pretty sure there's some pretty cool like rock crawling maps and mud bogging maps, so we'll be able to do some pretty cool stuff, I think. Do some pretty cool off-roading stuff coming. Let's go unlock this one. There we go. Let's back this baby up here. Alright, now we can just hook it back up. This old truck rolls some coal too, man. Oops, we gotta connect the winch. Sorry, I forgot about that, but we better do it really quick. Oh, whoops, not that one. Wait, what just happened? Okay, whatever, there we go. Let's keep on going here. Hopefully it doesn't get dark super fast. I know it gets dark in this game kind of quick. I think we can skip the nighttime, but it costs resources, fuel, and stuff like that, so I kind of don't know which way I need to go now. I probably should look at a map, but I think we're just going straight. Yeah, we're just going straight. We'll get across this river here. Truck's doing pretty good, actually. I'm surprised. Grabbing this big old trailer on there, but we're probably going to be taking this trailer all the way to the garage. So we can get the garage unlocked. We probably won't even need the garage, but I still like to unlock it. Probably look at the map again really quick. They both kind of go in the same way, in a way, yeah. So I guess it doesn't really matter. Now we'll go the way with the fuel station though, why not? Just in case we might want to get some fuel while we're up there. So we're going to the left, going to the left. Mud hole there. station. That was on the map. That's good. Oh, rock. Oh, damn. Go ahead and get fuel while we're here. Alright, 170 liters. We're good to go. I know there's a spot up here where the road kind of ends. I mean, it looks like it does on the map, so we'll have to see how that turns out. Hopefully we'll be able to make it through there with no problems. Might be right here. This would be a cool spot down there to take the FJ. Do some FJ bogging. We gotta have a look at the map and find out exactly where we're at. Yeah, this is where the road stuff kind of ends. So we can cut up through here, I think. We'll probably end up getting stuck, more than likely. But we can try it. See what happens. Down here, we're gonna. Ooh, this is kind of sketch. Oh, jeez. That's not good. We better try and back up a little bit here just in case. Dang, I wish the clutch was a little bit more sensitive. It's like you barely let it out and the truck just jumps. Turn, turn, no! Uh oh. Out. There we go, let's try that. Oh, shoot, man. Oh, we're making it. As long as the trailer don't flip. Not bad. Probably check the map again because I'm not sure which way I need to go. It looks like we can turn here, get on this road, and it'll lead up into there. So we made it up this way here. So there was kind of a road there, which is good because I wasn't sure. But we're going to go ahead and turn this way now and just follow this road. Back up into the top of the map there, and we should be good to go. good so far. We're gonna make it to that garage. Leave the truck here and take the FJ, honestly, and then we can just turn the truck around and do it that way, honestly. Let's check it out. Let's go take a look at that, unlock that, and then we'll get back on the road here. Swap trucks again. Change truck. Oops. Okay. And then we will attach the winch to it here again. Crashed into the FJ. Whoops. So I hope everybody is enjoying their New Year's. And I hope everybody has big plans for their New Year. fogger though. Bet it's nighttime. We can skip the nighttime, but I don't know if I really want to do that or not. It should be morning soon. It's hard to see the waypoints out here at night. You get lost really easily. That's my biggest problem with the nighttime. Tell where you're going, and you got to keep looking at the map. But we're on our way to the garage. The garage is up there, so we're gonna keep going this way. Hopefully we can reach this watch point and open up some of the map there. Oh, wrong gear. Is over here somewhere. We're actually headed straight for it, but I doubt we'll come in contact with it. Oh, there it is, over there. See the flash. So, probably take the FJ over there real quick, scout that out. Well, now we might be able to make it over there with the truck. Just say screw it. Probably end up getting stuck over there though. I'll just take the FJ over there and open it up. Let's put the parking brake on. And we'll switch to FJ here. It'll let me change truck. FJ, there we go. Alright, let's drive this baby over here. Yeah, this thing's freaking fun to drive. Oh, some rocks though. Okay, there's that one. Good. go and drive and open them all up real quick. That's probably what we should do. Ooh, ouch. This thing is so freaking awesome, though. Hell yeah. Find the other watch points out here. I don't know exactly where they're at though. Oh, we're far away from them. We gotta go in some more before we even find them. There's one over there. This is the way I wanna go. So we can probably just head through the water and get up there. I don't see why not. So that's probably what I'll do. Just cut through there. Oops. But let's go ahead and get the truck back over here. We'll just change trucks again. I'll just drive back over there. I might as well. It's taking a little longer than I thought it would to get to that garage, guys. So I don't know how long I want this video to be yet, but dang, I was hoping we could at least get to the garage for a decent amount of time. Alright, let's get this thing hooked back up. Oops, come on, baby. Truck and back to truck. And since we're going through this swampy, watery crap, it's going to be slowing us down and then trying to get through it there. Come on, come on, come on. wheels up on dry ground here a little bit. Might be able to get some better traction, but just keep bogging until we get up there. Shit, back wheels are buried. There we go, we got out, we got it, we got it.
Yes!
Stuck too, instantly. So we're gonna have to winch our way out of this one, guys. I don't know. And we can definitely get out of here if we use the winch. So hopefully we can. Can she do it? I don't even know if I'm going the right way now. I'm freaking lost. Gosh, that took forever just to get through here. Oh no. Oh no. Come on, baby. Get out of here. There we go. Okay, let's take this off. Get the hell up out of here. Man, I just want to know where that garage is. I think I took a long turn somewhere, it looks like. I have no idea where I'm at. Should probably check. I don't know, we're going somewhere. I don't know where. But we're kind of out in the middle of nowhere. Oh, and I stalled the truck again now. Like a road. Probably the way I should have went. Come on, baby, get up that hill. There we go. Now there's the fuel station over there. Yeah, that's the fuel station, so we're headed on the right track. We'll go back and get the FJ here in a minute. Because I would like to use that to get the rest of the waypoints. And we used a lot of fuel already. We already need diesel again, so. Stalling it again. Come on, baby, let's go. And there's the garage, guys. We finally freaking made it to the garage, man. Gosh. It was quite a drive, but we made it. We made it. So we'll unlock this garage with this trailer. That's it. So now, I mean, we can You can install the medium log cart. Or log carrier with medium log cart. There we go. So that's 4 log points right there. The mill wants 8. So we'll probably have to make 2 trips if we use this truck. If we get another truck, we could tow them together and do it in one trip, but it's probably going to be a little bit more of a pain that way because we've already been getting stuck. So now we'll just figure out which direction we got to go. But I think that's going to be about it for this episode, guys. I don't want to make this episode too long. I just wanted to give you guys a little peek of what's to come. Hopefully you enjoyed this episode of Spintires Mudrunner. I enjoyed myself. I always like mud bogging and hauling loads of lumber. So in the next episode, we'll be hauling some logs. And hopefully we don't get too stuck. But hit that like button, guys, and hit that subscribe. And we'll see you guys here in the next episode of Spintires Mudrunner very soon. And Happy New Year, guys. Enjoy yourselves. Peace out.